It's a new day, you know how I feel.
One of the most prominent National Geographic photographers, Sam Abel, once said, "It matters little how much equipment we use. It matters much that we be masters of all we do use." That's the sentiment behind this short video about the new weight plates you've probably spotted in our recent program videos for Group Power, Group Active and Group Core. As MOSSA programs have evolved to include more functional training, we've programmed exercises inspired by not just barbells and dumbbells, but other types of equipment like kettlebells and medicine balls. With the versatile design of the new weight plates, we can master functional exercises with little equipment. So how are the new plates different than the classic style plates? There are three main design upgrades in the new plates. The new handle grips open the door to a variety of hand placement options. The new plates are also thinner, which makes the grip even more comfortable, and it means you can fit more plates on the end of the bar, something that makes us all here at MOSSA smile from ear to ear. My personal favourite part about the new plates is that there is a completely new size, the 3.75 kilogram weight. For all of my American friends, that's about 8.25 pounds. The new weight size is halfway between the mediums and larges that you've known for years. Just when the jump from medium to large seemed impossible, this new incremental plate size makes it possible for you to go up in weight during handheld plate exercises. Some facilities are ordering these new plates before they replace all of the older plate sizes. The new extra small is the same size as the old small. The new small is the same size as the old medium. The new medium is the in-between weight that is a completely new size for you and your members. The larges and extra larges are the same size as their respective predecessors, but with the new handle grip design. It's a new day. The design philosophy behind the new plates is to be more user-friendly. The equipment engineers who created them placed a high priority on comfort, versatility, and of course, safe and effective execution. The sleek and athletic look is just an added benefit, but we don't mind it at all. Participants are raving about the handle grips because they can customize their grip based on what is most comfortable for them with each exercise. You can also choose progressive options for intensity simply by adjusting your grip on the new plates.
Calf strip makes it work just a little bit more. I'm not that tough.
With a wider variety of grips and intensity options, the exercises in power, active and core take on a fresh new feel. And when participants can select the incremental weight intensity that best challenges them, then they're guaranteed to get great results. Let's look at the plates, grips, and new exercise options in action. The carry grip uses the handle grip to carry plates, kind of like a suitcase. In the fitness industry, we refer to this grip as a farmer's carry. You can hold a single plate in each hand or hold a big plate more securely with both hands. This way, participants can lift more weight more safely. The carry grip is a game changer for single plate work like plate circles and plate thrusts. Participants feel more comfortable selecting a higher weight because the grip feels more stable to them. You'll recognize the thumb grip from the classic style plates, with the thumb through the center hole and the fingers wrapped around the outside edge of the plate. The handle grips enable you to wrap your fingers around the inside edge of the plate. This means many participants will be able to wrap their fingers further around the plate, engaging more muscles throughout their hands. When they get a better grip on the plate, they are in a better position to challenge the muscles that are primary movers for each exercise. Consider the rear delt T exercise. Participants can focus on the work happening in the back of the shoulders without getting distracted by their grip on the plates. The thumb grip also puts a new twist on exercises like the bicep curl. Participants can use the same grip with a single plate instead of using a dumbbell bar with two plates. The palm grip is new because the center of the handle grip plate is the right size for many people to wrap their thumb around one edge and their fingers around the other edge. The palm grip may be more comfortable for participants. It's up to them. Some of the guys in my class like to lift the XL plates, even for overhead tricep extensions. Now they've got the option to use the XLs with a narrow grip. The narrow grip is a bit more comfortable for some people, and it changes the angle of the arms and hammers the triceps even harder. You'll see these modifications and many more demonstrated in the program videos. We're excited to get to program around the new plates. But don't worry, we'll still make sure there is a way to use the classic plates. The new plates simply offer you and your participants the opportunity to customize your workout to make it most comfortable and most effective for you. Once you try the new plates, we're certain you'll enjoy the upgrade.